you go in there and you see the way they're living and you smell the funk and you see the funk and you wallow in the funk trying to get rid of the funk.